Hey, hello everyone. So today my match comrades to strong master Akobian wins. Okay, the game is not started yet. So I'm just waiting. Actually, the game is not as short. Okay, now the game begins. D4, and there's some sideline. D6, probably he's going to play knight of 3, was knight of 6. So, G6. Okay, knight of 3, was probably your G3. Okay, just to there's some sideline, bishop g5, bishop g7, just something more, castle. Probably bishop e3, bishop take. And now I'm going to d7. Okay, so king's in the end position. Bishop 6. And here, what should I do? Okay, let's just go. C6, C5 again. Let's just simplify. Let's try. And now F5 maybe. Okay. F8. Nice. And how is this position? Okay, I should be fine. Before. I'm gonna give it some time. He's thinking. Maybe 94. Anyway, if not 94, I will push e4 for sure. If 94, I should probably take. Okay, this. This is much risking. Here. Okay, let's just. Okay, C5. And let's go with it. Mm-hmm. Okay, G5. Knight e4, I expect. Queen e5. Oh, okay, Queen e5, there is Knight c4. Actually, this command. He didn't even take it. Okay, not a good sign for the first game. Just 195 and then 5 try to follow the situation. I'm and that's what we want. Where is the rematch? No, I closed it. So I don't know. Yes, I can hear you. Okay, I can. Okay, I am closer now, so I think it's. Is it better now? Or no difference? Hi there, how are you? Good. Okay. Yeah, I just close it by mistake. So how should I make the any again? No, I mean, how should I? Okay. Yeah, I close it by mistake, so that's what I'm saying. I close that window by mistake, so how should I rematch? Okay. So probably this C4 is going to play. No, D6. Okay, castle. Then I see. Okay, probably some slight H. I'm going to attack. And some C2. Okay, I will try to play for E4 at some moment. Okay, D4. If DC4, I have B4, B5. So, okay, take this. This side will affect. Maybe not. Four. Okay. It should be three centers. Okay, so here is on my pin. I should probably make this knight to work with 5 maybe. Okay, he didn't. That's the news. And I should make my pin. Okay, this is going to be 2, knight to attempt to kill. That's the 5. Okay, B4. Knight E4 for sure. Okay, some slight edge, probably not much the same slight edge. Okay, H6. Bishop 3, just in case. And B7. Okay, Bishop 3 now. Next move B4. Okay, something. Maybe I do something here. Bishop C6. I can take and play E5. Knight C6 and then E5. Okay, he sees it. What he wants. I push E5 and 4. I see how it works. 95, I just. So I need to take it 4. Well, that's good position, but do I have more? Can I go f4? F4, bishop d5. Let's see, right? So I can go f5. Hopefully, I'm not blunder this. The queen here. Wow, and that's interesting. Okay, but this should be much better for me. C6, take. Okay, I'm trading g4, and it's not easy for him to deal with this position. Okay, I should try to flag him, even though I'm low on time. C2. Okay, I'm g4, so this here, I go c7, just to annoy me. Okay, h3. Now I want g4. If we show f3, I go king f2. Okay, that's good. Okay, push. Oh, we cannot play knight because g5 is mate. So you should take, and then I have queen h5. Okay, I'm gonna be low on time. So. Okay, take. Queen f2. Maybe lost c2. Okay, that's good. 1-1. Okay, that was a bit tricky, queen f4, but. Okay, let's have a match. Okay, so this game I'm going to try to play something solid. Okay, so. Okay, this is good. Bishop six. Okay, some normal position. Parson played it a lot. H3. Okay. H3. I go. Some like bishop six. And I go c6 here. He wanted bishop f4, but now I have queen c7 and queen b8. Take. Okay, this idea. Okay, go castle. And I go knight h5. I force him to take. He can play e4, but I'm not going to play it. Okay, I go just g6. I go knight g7. Okay, a4, he needs to think about it because it's not always easy to do. Let's change this issue. Okay. We just repeat the 8. Okay. I'm not blundering anything. Okay. I'll take it. Okay, I'll take it. Six, try to play next to 4. And it's always if a4 b5, I can just go take and play with 5. Okay, so we are having some normal position. Queen c7, I go knight f5 and knight f6. If he gives me time. I try not to do knight c8, knight f6, but I like my knight on d6. I just hope that this position of just taking 5 is okay enough. Let's see. So, what you should do, okay, of course, he goes for critical. Click. Now he's tanking. I go to 5. I have not before the 8 after the kill. Okay, but the queen is pinned, so I can go some like a k7. This knight is 16, so we take 4. Okay, I just go to k7, try to double the rook. Yeah, by the way, maybe I can annoy him by. Okay. I didn't calculate actually something. Oh shoot, I had. Did I have knight c2? No, I had to q1. When I see 2 win. Yes, probably I had. Okay, then I should not exchange. I just go queen g5. I'm trying to complicate the game now. And he had low pieces on time, so that hopefully that will work. Yes, it did work. Now I just go knight c6. Perfect. Try to beat this guy, knight c3. Okay, what should I do? I'm going to go k5. I can do something like this. This is knight b5, knight goes back to d6. Okay. I'm blundering a lot, not seeing lots of health, but at least this is still not very bad. Okay, he is a slightly better, so I can build some momentum. Which probably. Okay, I can go for the time. Take, d4, g5, this, some exchange. Sorry. Okay. That's another benefit for without increment. So yeah, actually I'm missing a lot, so I should play more carefully and try to maybe I have my chances on time, but okay, let's try to play better this. 1.5, 1.5. Okay, that's more than I expect since probably I was losing all of the matches. Okay, I go c4 this match. Okay, I go b3. what he's going to. Wow. Do we have some sort of plan program? Okay, that's not bad. D3. Okay. He's trying to nerf Nepal, but I think this was inaccuracy because now I am threatening Bishop before he cannot play castle. Okay, he's trying to H3. Take this. Yes, okay. Okay, I will take. Okay, I have bishop c6 and queen d4, so I see how I should continue playing. Although I'm making it a king, so this is the chance because this time. Oh, I forgot about knight p6. Okay, knight p6, I broke my c2. Okay, I push it through. I should try open something to try to play. I should take, yes, I will take first. I will take this. Okay, I will take this option. Probably he will take the three, then take all of it. Okay, I'm deleting one time. Okay, you should take, otherwise I'm playing two. I'll take. Eight, of course. Okay. Next five. Okay. Next is only the final one. Rook d1, knight d5, rook d5, or knight b2, I have rook d1 check. Maybe. Okay, this I see. Okay, no, let's go. Okay, 2-2. Actually, I'm struggling out of opening. I don't get my positions. What should I do? 2-2 is okay. For now, it's fine. Black is continuing to do it. I sleeps Ethan. Australian. Probably he's going to play. He should be trying. I don't like it or not. This is all theory. This. Knight to c4, knight to 7, castle, knight to 5. Okay, hopefully he takes c5. Yes, then there is queen d6 as a matchup. Now I have some control. Q bishop, open position. Okay, I'm going to see. Okay, I should go to the left. Queen c2, nice. Okay, I like my position. It's not easy for him to play. I'm not going to exchange points. Maybe a 5-4 at one point. Okay, I have a massive time advantage. Okay, and by the way, I'm threatening bishop a4. This is good moves. Okay, not easy position. This is good. Okay, long time advantage. a4. Okay, I just double time. I'm not threatening to play, but still it's like a big. Okay, just to stop knight g4 always. Okay, it's not easy for him to play at all. Okay, maybe I have a queen f6, just I want to shoot f2. Ah, I forgot about this. Okay. I should move up one. Let's see, 4 pop the three. Wow, did I plunder? What to do? These we cannot easily. Thank you, I do it. Try to catch this pawn. If any means necessary. Yes, he has enough time. Okay, open down. I need to play, but I should have played. I don't care what's left out. And anyway, whatever I do, I'm better about. It was not the case. It's never the case in chess. So for the match, okay. I don't know if I should try my chances, maybe I should go for the Alpine strike. Oh, French, yes. Some games here. Okay. C4, yes. Okay. All black complete. Transfer my knight to 3. Let me try. Just to mess it up. Okay, knight to 3. Knight to 2. G5, I don't like it. So I have some ideas here. I want to take knight to 4. I should probably go with h8. Okay, I don't want h2. I go bishop to 3. Now this bishop is actually important. I go knight to 2, f4. Knight to 4, f4. Okay, this is the tempo. Great. I should go back. Okay, now I take bishop. This is timing. Perfect. Okay, I'm book number 3. Thank you. This is mine. And probably the game is also mine, but I should play more carefully. Okay, this is good. Okay, I don't see any tactic. I take. Take. I just push G4 and G5. Okay, 6. Mm-hmm. Okay, 2. Let's take this guy also. Okay, 4. Now I'm going to shoot G4. I'll take this. Yes, but I'm very fast. G7 and F6 and again. Okay, good comeback. This is a good game. Okay, F7. And there's no way. I can win this, believe me. Okay, just I go for safety. Yeah, there's no trick. Okay, good game. Okay, fine. doing. No, okay. Not an easy setup for me, but anymore. Okay, 194. 92 is receipts. Okay, some sort of weird stone wall. Okay, 196 and C5. Can, although I don't know, is it good or not? I'm trying to push in the push the box. But 95, obviously. Okay, 97. Yes, that's a good move. Probably look, yes. So, what should I do? Okay, bishop c8 seems a good one. Okay, bishop c8. Wow, 96. Shoot. I hope he doesn't save it. I really hope he was saved. Again, one down. Yeah, I'm having trouble with black. Okay, if I manage to even the score, I will not play like this. So, okay, let's try. Okay. Okay, g6 is not a good move again. I hope bishop e3, bishop f2. By the way, I have always knight to 5. Like in this case, I have also knight to 5. I'm going to take Yeah, my knight should be on e2. This should have knight c2, knight e3, but then I don't want to let him exchange this guy. Okay, thank you. I should push g4. We noticed. Okay, then I exchange at least my bad bishop. Okay, what is he trying to do? Honestly, I don't know. Okay, like knight f5 is a risky decision. Okay, it's not like a waiting move, but anyway, it protects this guy. So I will play like this. And push to 4. I'm not sure about that, but it seemed like a good move. Bishop g2. Maybe this knight is doing awesome. Okay. And what about this? Okay, I take this, but I don't take f7 because there's queen h4. From here, I should come in front. Okay, it can get tricky, so no, not yet. Not yet. I should have one. Okay, rook d2. I should move half left. Go back. I should be one. Okay. This is good. Okay, so I should play long game. Long game? Long close variation. Okay, 4-4. Okay, it's a tough match to win this. 2 and knight c3. Okay. Let's again have this. All the same. Okay. Here. Okay, first I push. And I go b5, okay, this is good. It's not easy for him to correct this position. Besides, he doesn't have 95 on it. I can go with g0 for it. Probably his play queen b2, I can go knight b6, knight b5, knight b7. F4. Okay. He has to react after knight c4 because of knight to go to. He's probably going to take, but okay, not take. They can play with it. Now I want the k4 and the k2. Okay, I have some pressure. This is a good thing. Now I go with k3. And here. Let's take it. Okay, I don't want him to take the shot this. So I just take the shot the 7, give me a move. Probably this is not good at this. Okay. I go again with the chain. Now I go with the I can go 94. Same 9392. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Wait, I should play with another knight. Shoot. Okay, take this guy. I take this. I take here. I should try to play for mint. You see, can we defense? Bc5, I have rook a1 and queen h4. Okay. Do we have defense? Okay, bishop f1, queen h3. No. Like him. What? No. Is he really thinking or monitoring this thing? Oh, he was thinking. Wow, but after f4, I don't know. I don't think this position is winning. Okay, finally, I'm in the lead. Okay, so I should have some pressure always on his position, then I can manage to get him in time trial. But I'm blundering a lot. Like, okay, if I would have played knight ed2, okay, it would just be an easy win exchange. Oh. Maybe not easy because he has a strong knight, but okay, you would have. We did not have to go to this mess. Okay, new game. Wow. E6. Peek? Not peek. Okay. I'm playing. He get what he wants to do. Sure, let's see. Or he just put castle. Okay, I was checking this actually. I think we see it, so we should see five. And okay, what am I missing now? I missed this. Okay, can I move before? Before rook f5. Okay, that's not bad. If it rests this, okay. Knight e4 f3. If knight g5 h4. Okay, I should. Okay. Now, before he is probably going to play rook f8. And then I can go h4 and then knight e6. Okay, that's better. So rook f8 is on the move. I don't know what he's thinking. Exchange? No, there's no exchange sacrifice. He should go rook f8. I go h4. He goes knight f7. Wow. What? Is it free? Okay, but thank you. Queen g3. Also top threat. One. I just for c3. Mm-hmm. g5. Knight c4. He would do knight c4. No? No. Okay, let's just exchange queen and try to win this. Okay, I have 97. Oh, I have rook e7. Yeah, it doesn't have king f7. g4 I shoot. King b2 I shoot. Okay, I want knight to 4 at one point. And if king f7, okay. 2 pawn up. Take this. C4. Push. You should be winning. Only a little technique is required. 94, okay. Third pawn. Okay. 6-4. Six. Okay, again this system. Actually, I'm very comfortable here. I should have played from first disposition. Wow. Okay. Okay, I should be careful. D-O. Okay. Bishop here. I think it is better. Okay. Actually, I don't know any tactics. That's why I'm playing knight b5. Although, yes, queen b4. Okay, I should exchange this bishop. It's really nice. It's actually seems lost, but okay, go e7. It's very ugly, but what to do? I want to defense this. Yeah, actually, I'm going to pass up this room. Okay, I just exchanged this room a lot. Okay, this game I should be careful about my time also. Am I losing my force or not? Wow, nice, very nice. What's this? Oops. Okay, good game, Ben. Okay, I set the point. Okay, I go straight for next. I feel there should be something here, but I cannot find it. Okay, just go clean the tree. Open up this decision. See what will happen. Mm-hmm. And for tricking, it's not going to be very easy. But... Knight h3, at least one of them comes back. Okay, it didn't work out from sacrifices. Maybe show me from the second. Occupy. Just two. Okay. I should try to make two here. Okay, draw. 6.5, 1.5, 5.5. Tough game. Now, actually, very carelessly, we should find some good setup against what he plays, the 4d6. See what I can do here. I already have some experience here. Okay, this dry position. Actually, everybody played this different. If I remember something like 6-3, I will have compensation, so... Okay, what did I do? I don't know what it is. Actually, knight g7, I may have knight df6. Oops, I tell you. Knight of deuce. What's going on? Okay. Knight b6, obviously. Yeah, actually, he played rather, I don't know what to say. don't know if you say it's interesting or not, but it's forcing to take. I'm not sure to take it F1. Okay, F is king. King c4, I have always knight c7, so we cannot come forward. Okay, this I think it was a mistake. Now I come here. Knight d6, I have knight d5 next move. Okay, very good control. If g4, I have king c6. Okay, I should come king here. Just to control everything. H5, another good move. I go knight e4, provoking to play g4. He's not going to do that. Okay, go king e5. Slowly but surely, I managed to. Okay, time for a little preparation. 94. Shit. Okay, that's a p6. What position are you going to? Okay, I gain it again, but I'm just throwing the negative position. Okay, is it winning? I'm not too sure. No, it's not sure. Get the winning position that I managed to. I managed to draw it. It's very sad. It's still 1 point up, but okay, it would have been fantastic, actually. I would have gained this point. Very close match, and only up by 1 point. Let's see. I just completely forgot about f5, and he will play d6. I played this in a couple of police games. Actually, it's not very good. But lose all my chances. Okay, I catch 4. F5. But I think he didn't play correctly. I have some Thompson. Let's see Thompson. G6. Okay, let's try to play for Q. Yes. Okay, we have to play knight of 7. Oh, we can avoid it. Okay, this time I'm just going to play queen of 1. Now I want rest of bishop of 4. D8. H6. Now, one piece of take, and then I have E7. And if rook C6, well, I haven't seen what should I do there, but let's see. Probably bishop E5, maybe, and knight E7. Am I missing something? I hope not, because then I just kill myself. Okay, one check. So, should we design a little something? Okay. Okay, we don't have any check. H6. Okay. 2 draw or 1 win? I need. Six. Okay, I repeat. So, Queen's Gambit. Okay. Just one check. Probably a very bad one, but what to do? Okay, 5. Next move, I want to shoot to 6. Needs to 7 to force him to take. He's not taking, obviously. I Bishop of the turn. Okay, I like my position, but it's not easy position. Should I just ignore him? Before, it would be better if I can manage to play good. I think I can make it. Okay, we should have 7 now. This, I take. Okay, but I don't care about knight on f4. Wow. Okay. Rook b4. And I actually don't see a way for him to attack. Maybe knight d8, knight d6 also at one moment. This bishop is out of the game. It seems hopeless for him positionally, but what he can do to try to spice things up. Can I ignore? I think he looks like should just ignore. Okay, we take, and I can play 97. No, the bishop is out of the game. F4. Here's desperation. Just to receive. F3. C3. C2. I can get it. Need to check. I want to do that in H2. Just my G8. And I think B2 is on. Okay, I think this was the last game, right? Okay. This was it was a very tough match, and some moment in the first half I was actually not good at all, but it's okay, I was managing some of my time, but then the second half I started to play really better. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the match. See you all in second round.